Facebook Marketplace not showing an iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. Here in this video, I'll show you how you can fix the Facebook Marketplace option missing and how you can get this option on Facebook using any iPhone. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys.
Well, so before you do anything, make sure to fill up this requirement. Make sure that you have at least 18 years old. That means the date of birth that you have provided to the Facebook application, it should be at least 18 years old. Unless you have this requirement, you cannot access to the marketplace feature on your Facebook account. And there is one more important thing that you need to keep in mind. The Facebook Marketplace feature is not available for all the countries. Go ahead and check out these countries. Make sure that you have one of these from here. Let's say you are one of these from this country, then let's go ahead and see these processes to fix the problem. But so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up your App Store and make sure your Facebook application is actually up to date. Go ahead and search for Facebook and then go ahead and tap on that. And if you found any pending update available, go ahead and update your Facebook application. And once you do that, just get back from here, then open up your Facebook app and then tap on this menu button at the bottom right corner. And then go ahead and tap on this gear icon at the top, and from here you need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the navigation bar. Go ahead and tap on that and tap on customize the bar, and here you'll get to see the marketplace option. Here you can see the marketplace is actually hidden, so all you have to do, go ahead and tap on that and tap on auto right here, and the marketplace will be added to your available navigation bar. Now go ahead and tap on marketplace once again right here and select it to the pin, and your marketplace option will be pinned right over here. And here you can see the marketplace option is available right now. Let's say you did this process but you're still not getting the option, then the last and final method to get back the option is go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down again, tap on iPhone storage, and then go ahead and search for Facebook right here, and then go ahead and tap on offload app, tap offload app, and lastly go ahead and tap on reinstall app. And your Facebook application is going to be reinstalling on your iPhone, and once you get back, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how you can fix your marketplace option not showing in Facebook. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.